What we're trying for is a very high overview of musical development in terms of a vocabulary constantly being enriched by more and more remote and chromatic overtones. It's as if we could see the whole of music developing from prehistory to the present in 2 minutes. Automatically, we're singing not in unison, but in octaves.